reach.
Good. Okay.
That was right off the head into the shoulder.
Hit it? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I have no butt armor, so.
Okay.
No, technically it was not too much.
Okay. Want to make sure. You gotta think that long, it wasn't good enough. Like, I'm really trying to fix my pattern.
I think I actually caught it on my knee cop, so.
I'm sorry.
No, I mean, I pulled up.
Okay.
So it would have been solid and good, yeah. But I pulled up.
Jerk off, absolutely.
Not like fighting on my knees that much.
I know.
That was straight in the cup, that was good.
I was going for the kill, not in the cup, though.
Well, it's still a kill.
I know, but I was trying to hit you in the side.
I jump back.
Is it pretty common to get a blitz wound?
What?
Damn it. Alright, so half the time they call me a coach, but in my interest to keep doing what I'm doing, I put on gloves.
Yeah,
they'll call you pussy to put gloves on. However,
I saw the bullet between the legs. Huh? I saw the one coming between the legs. Once I tried for that, I figured it was good.
Exactly.
Okay, the right hand you're looking. I only use mine when the blitz is served legal. But.
I start my arm out and you hit my
right
arm.
Yeah, I'm glad in the head.
Yeah, because you're busy hitting my arm. You reacted when I started moving? Right. Heck yeah. I'm pretty good righty. I'm awful for lefty. That's a win for you.
Oh. This is a weird motion to throw these shots.
You know?
Yeah. Absolutely.
I can't get anything on myself. All right. Got
one more.
So I can't hold them.
Nice thrust.
I know.
Right in the ass. I was trying to kill you. I stepped, and I was really trying to get you. Well, stay still, damn it. We'd be done.
No.
Every time you're doing,
I know, I tabled it.
Exactly.